to do the Chopin study, number opus 25, number 10. It's the octaves studies, and Tiger is now going to play. Okay, please go on. Sound has become even more warm, more symphonic, and this is a very good result. Congratulations. I want you to be more strict with the pedal when you come here. Yeah, you should stop it immediately. Not this is too weak. Like this. Yeah. Okay. We can do just the forte because. Well, it was excellent, okay? Yeah. Yeah. It should be very, very exciting, yeah, powerful, yeah, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, furious, okay? Once more. The rest is really, really fine. I'm happy about this. But let's do now this section here. And try, on the one hand, you have to be very vital and very much of activity, but inside, yeah, here and here, stay cool. Yeah. Don't to be too hot inside, because you have to got it. You have to keep the control about this. Okay. So maybe you can start here. Very dramatic, like a Verdi opera. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it was very good. Yeah, now be a little bit more secure with the right, correct tones. Okay, once more. Nearly. It was not perfect. Yeah, you know, some notes were wrong. Let's do it once more. Try to have the connection, not da 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 ba, but ya da 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 pam. Yeah. Try to have kept the tension between the upper part and the lower one. Okay. let's do a bit more. Yeah, this should be a very, very interesting, bright, new idea, yeah, a poetic one. And then, keep attention to the pedal. Pedal is not really perfect, okay? A little bit more bright. D. Yeah, like a star is recognized, yeah? A little bit more. Yes. Tender, yeah, very much poetic, okay? Yeah, but listen to the bell, yeah? Bell could be even more clear, okay? But it can be even better if you think less than to play a study, but in this part to play some Chopin nocturne, yeah? Sorry. Yeah. More free, more tender, more poetic, okay? Take care for the pedal. Yeah, once more. It was better now. Even a new step, a further step, being more singing like a folk song. More natural, okay? Let's continue here. Sing your folk song with a careful pedal, please. Okay? Yeah. Yeah.
Very natural. Yeah, much better, much better.
Yeah, it's the right direction. To change of more often the pedal, di-da, ba, do, 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 di-da, ba, because the harmonies are swimming, okay?
Yes, yes,
very good. Yeah. It's wonderful, but Chopin is more tender. Yeah? What you're doing is nearly Liszt. But Chopin is... There's some female touch in the Chopin part. Yeah? Yeah? He's more the sensitive guy. Yeah? You should always have in mind the character, the personality, the human behind the composer. Okay? Once more. This reminds me of Debussy. It's a nice Debussy. Yeah, a little bit more clearness, yeah? And maybe in this sense it can be even louder. It's always playing Bach is never absolutely, yeah? It depends on what you're doing. And so now I took your tempo now, I took your interpretation now, and tried it to improve it. And this guided me to have a little bit more clearness and a little bit more of dynamics. Yeah? It depends on the personality. Yeah? But I hope my version was more light. Yours is a bit da 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 more flying, more providing the lines, okay? Have every time in mind this is a dancing music. So the roots. It's dancing me. I'm swinging, dancing, okay? Used to be a little bit heavy. And avoid too much accents. Okay? Yeah? Maybe we can continue with that line, whatever. So we have to be careful. Okay. Yeah, okay, once more. Once more. Baba! Yeah? Gentle. No. Yes, very good. Okay. Yeah. This was so nice. Ta-da. Ba-ba-ba-ba. And you lost it. Ta-da. Yeah. Try to keep it, okay? Yes. Yes. For you to get so much information. But we have to try to catch it, yeah? Never. Yeah? This is like speaking in a very uncharming way. Yeah? You have to line an approach of singing. Approach of singing, okay? Now take care for the pedal. Yeah? That is always very, very clear. Okay? Yes. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah? Okay, this is a new land, a new musical country for us, yeah? So we have to deal with many little adjustments, yeah? And also your techniques, yeah? Is in fact fine, yeah? But try to have the fingers even more sensitive, yeah? Yes. Yeah? We have to have another feeling when playing Rachmaninoff, yeah? Or Bach, yeah? It's the music comes just from the fingertips, yeah? Not from the whole fingers, yeah? Just the fingertips. And this gives another tender, clear, light sound. Okay? Try. You can continue. You can continue. So we have something new. Idiom, the language of Bach, yeah, very good.